Let's take this drawing step by step in a SOLIDWORK. This is one of the drawings used in a CSWP sample exams, Certified SOLIDWORKS Professional. It is a simple one, the best for beginners or if you plan to take SOLIDWORK exams. Let's start. Let's now here start by activate the top plane and then sketch, activate center rectangle and then make this sketch right like that, in this way. Now smart dimension and then the first dimension here will be equal sign, quotation mark A, quotation mark again, click this global and here make sure that you make the right dimension 213, click OK. Make sure that when you make this dimension, must start with the equal sign, then global variable and then click the click OK. Must have this segment there long. Let's here make the rest of the global variable. You can see here B, C, D, E, X and Y. Let's here do, just come here, manager, and then here B will be 200, C will be 170 millimeter, I believe. Okay, that's the right dimension, 170 millimeter, D 130 millimeter, E 41 millimeter, and here we're just making all the global variable, and this will help you to save your times and efforts. And the X is B divided by 3, and Y is B divided by 3 plus 10. Just make sure that you don't have a space there because we'll have this arrow. Okay, just make sure that you have here without any space. Make sure, okay, two equal sign there. Okay, we just one. Now click OK. So we have all the global variable setups. Now here we just need to continue make our sketch. So if you go here, will it be equal sign B, global variable B, click, click, okay. Now let's here go back and see that we have also this sketch there. We're gonna make this sketch right now. Just go here, go back and activate the line, make one line like that, okay. Click there, go back, convert to have this curve effect, click there and then click here. Now let's here make one relation. We're gonna select these two lines, this one and this one, make it equal. Good. Now we can here make the dimension from this point, that point. Here will be, I believe, C. Let's here confirm equal sign. Okay, C, that's the one. Okay, equal sign C, global variable C. Click OK, click OK. Same thing here on the bottom. Now from this point to that point, here as well C equal C. Good. Click OK, click OK. Now here in this point will be, I believe, 80 according to the drawing. Click there, 80, good. So you can see it is a full defined. Let's see here now, make an offset. We're gonna make here offset of 15 according to the drawing. So that's the 15. Let's here go back and make this offset of 15 according to the drawing. Good. So just here go back and activate the offset. Make sure it is 15. Select this line and this line here. Reverse the position. And then click OK. Okay, that's pretty much it. Now let's here make another sketch. Activate the line, this point, make both equal. Just here select this one here, right click, equal. Now let's here make the dimension, which is a 60 according to the drawing. Come here and put 60. Okay, good. Now we are in condition to make the first extrusion. This here comes and you can see here the first extrusion. So we have here 25. Let's here go back and make this two, 25 and 35. Extrude, okay, the first one which is overall is 25, okay, so that's 25. And let's make here as well the second one, which is this one here, right? And on this, okay, extrude, this line, okay. And here we're gonna make of 35 according to the drawing, so will be without that fin. Just make this first contour, delete. Okay, that's the one I want. Good. And here is 35. Click OK. Good. Just want to make sure that this first extrude is 25, as we said. Okay, let's just go back. Okay, here 10, 25. Now it is right. Click OK. Done this part. Now let's here continue and we'll start here by making that two cylinder is according to the drawing, okay? So let's here see the two cylinder that we saw in the drawing. If you go back, so we have this one, right? This one here, and they have the distance of D excuse me, and the offset of 10. See, I make this one here, come here, sketch, and I make two sico on the top. First one, second one. The first dimension is x, as we saw, equal sign, find x. I think it's x, let's see, confirm, okay, that's x, and then e. See, I go, the first one is equal sign, and I find x. Good, okay, okay. Second one is e, come here, right, equal sign, then global variable e, okay, okay. So it is easy, right, as you can see. Click from this point, that point is 95. Click there, 95, okay, good. And from this point, that point, so we have 7.5 minus C, right? As you can see, the density is C. So in this C, minus 7.5 to be in the middle. From this point to this end, so here will be C equal sign C, C minus 7.5. Very important here. Okay, now you can see it is a full defined. Now let's here extrude. We're gonna here extrude. Come here to the extrusion, and we're gonna have here the first offsets. So both of them, the first offset of 10. Okay, and here will be equal sign D. So that's the D. Okay, that's good. And then click OK. Reverse position. Make sure that okay. So we have done this part. Now let's here do the second cylinder as well in this part. Okay, and here we're gonna have same thing. Make the two sico. Click there. Make the first sico. Make the second sico, and make the dimension. Come here, smart dimension. First one is e equal sign e. Okay, okay. Second one will be y equal sign global variable y. Okay, okay. The distance is the same one from this point. That point will be 95. Good. From this point to this end must be C minus 7.5. Same thing. C minus 7.5. Click OK. OK. So fully defined as well. Now let's see, it comes and then come here, right? Extrude both of them. It's gonna extrude both of them, right? The first one and the second one. Okay, just make sure that here offset is 10 and here is equal sign D. Very important here, D. So we have pretty much it. Now just here make sure that the contour, both of them are in the contour. Just make sure about that. And then just come here, right? And then make both of them. Okay, good. And right position, good. Click OK. That's pretty much it. Now we're gonna here make sure that you know, make this extrusion as well. 95. Can make it now. Okay. Good. So that's the drawing. Now we're gonna make as well the fillet. We'll make as well the fillet right here. We're gonna make here the you know, now we're gonna here extrude. We're gonna here now extrude, just make here it visible. Click this one here, extrude, and through all both. Click OK. Good. Now let's here cut same thing in other side. Make it visible. Select the one from inside, extrude, cut, and through all both. Click OK. So that's pretty much it about this drawing. So that's good. Now let's here make the fillet according to the drawing. So let's here find the fillet first in this drawing here, right? So you can see that it is all good. So it is all done. That's perfect. Let's here go back and make. So let's see the fillet, I believe is a 15. Let's see, confirm. Okay, that's the one. So we have here this fillet of 15. Just come here to fillet and make sure that it is a 15. Okay, good. Now come here, right, to this edge and then click OK. That's good. Now we're in condition to make this a sketch. Click there and this click sketch. Good. Offset of 9. Put here 9. Reverse position. and then click OK. So that's the offset of none. Now here we can also extrude, and if we saw in the drawing, let's see here, go back to the drawing just to confirm. So extrude the cut. So the drawing is 5. Let's see here, go from the surface. So you can see here, right? It is a 5 from the surface. Let's here make this extrude. Come here from surface, click on the bottom, and then make here 5. Put here, put 5, and then click OK. So that's pretty much it about that. So we have here the thickness of 5 from the surface. Now, the last thing we want to do is fillets and as well the hole wizard. We can here start with the hole wizard and also this chamfer. So we have here a chamfer. Let's here first make the chamfer. The chamfer is 2, the angle 45 in 4 of them. So there are 4 here on the bottom and here as well. So that's, you know, pretty much it. And then click OK. We have done the chamfer. Now let's here continue. We're gonna make here the hole wizard as well. So as you can see here, the wizard contour board 15. So we have everything there. Let's here go and then activate the hole results. And according what they ask is contour board, the answer metric, which is there, metric A. So the first one contour board is 15, 30, 10, right? And here the end condition will be through all. Let's here make point this point there, click there, and smart dimension. Activation, right? From this point, that point must be 30, not 60, 30. And from this point to this point as well is a 30. So make sure that it is in the middle. Okay, now it is also done. Complete these parts. Now click here. Okay, so we have this, you know, this hole. So pretty much our drawing is complete now. Let's see if the fillet of 10. Come here and click there, click also there. So we have done all the drawing. I hope you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe and consider as well to watch the video here. See you to the next one.